to Ben and Bob. Now we are going to make a paper origami frog. Without scissors, just a square paper. You know, frogs can live on the water or in the land. That's why they are called amphibians. Let's start making it.
Make this paper origami frog. See you in the next video. Bye bye.